This is a how-to on how to reset the service now light. So you're holding the wrench button, push the ignition on, keep it, okay, let it go, then push the minimum button, min, and that's it. It's erased now, restarted. That's it. So, wrench button, ignition on, minutes button, job done.